Police are looking for the driver of a white pickup truck that hit and killed a teenager in a Western Mass cornfield over the weekend. That driver did not stop. 19-year-old Jesse Johansmeyer was hit after a bonfire in the Hatfield Meadows Friday night. He died at the hospital the next morning. An attorney for his family tells WBZ-TV that Jesse would have lived if he'd received medical care sooner. Anyone with information is asked to contact state police.